Man, this show knows how to do it, man. Don't be stupid. Come on, man.
This
show
is
knows
it.
How to do it.
The second opening.
Oh, shit.
That's why we got the recap.
Our boy Boji.
Yo, someone said that this opening was... Oh, shit.
Oh,
yo.
Wow. This is hot. Damn, they did a nice-ass, cool-ass opening for a show like this, bro.
Bro, this is way better than the first opening. Holy shit. Oh, this is giving me chills, bro.
Where, they made
I'm
our
so
characters.
Happy.
What the fucking mirror's broken? Nah, yo, this... I'm not even lying. I'm getting chills out of this.
Yo,
fucking,
I swear
this,
to God, bro.
This intro.
Whoa.
Who the fuck?
Who's that, yo?
Wait.
Oh, my... Look at him.
I know, man. Relax.
Oh, we're gonna
Who
get
was
some...
that little kid? It's something to do with Miranjo.
That is Miranjo, you idiot.
Maybe.
Bro,
no. Not the girl.
Oh,
the red
kid.
Little
yeah, yeah.
kid that was running with Boji. It looked red.
No. She was running with Miranjo. Might have been a friend.
Oh, I don't know yet.
Oh my god, this opening is beautiful. Oh shit.
The shadows are closing and asking, what are you?
Damn, yo, man, that opening was beautiful.
Cool ass last fucking lyric too, bro.
Damn, yo, seriously.
Yo, that
it was
hot.
A good opening, and just the context of the show, it's so fucking beautiful, yo.
Nah, bro, that shit hit different, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
Oh my...